comes the woman who calls herself the man. And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. And tonight she squares off against a competitor who Byron was once her best friend.
Once best friend, now bitter enemies. You know, you look at all the success Charlotte Flair had here at WWE, all the championship success. Becky Lynch said, listen, Charlotte, I know you've done a lot, but you never did anything to elevate the title the way I have.
I'm not sure if I agree with that point by Becky Lynch. Charlotte, one of the great champions of WWE history.
Full control here.
Ooh. Manhandle slam.
Oh, there it is.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch. A huge victory for Becky Lynch tonight. It was always a personal battle against Charlotte Flair, and Lynch never showed any signs of backing down.
Tonight was more evidence that Becky does not duck and dodge Charlotte, because the man knows the right road isn't the easy road when you're blazing trails.